even making friends. Get them to talk about any fears